The 34th Annual Christmas Cathedral Concert is brought to you in part by Bob Swartz Financial, Kansans Serving Kansas, personalized financial plans designed for your individual needs. Great Plains Dermatology, Hayes, providing medical and cosmetic dermatology services for all ages.
Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome once again to the beautiful Basilica of St. Fidelis. So glad you're here. It's the 34th annual, and you'll be hearing music by the Fort Hays Singers, Concert Choir, the Smoky Hills Chorale, our usual friends, the Hays High Chamber Singers. And today, our special guests, the brass, which you've just enjoyed, and the Hays Symphony Orchestra. As well, many of my colleagues from Brass and Vocal Studios will be performing.
Oh, Thank you.
senior program that Adam Flax is the concert choir president and has been for a year and a half. But he leaves us after tonight to go and do his student teaching. And so although the U.S. can't seem to do it, we impeached our president. And we will elect a new one come January. And so as his last official act of office, Adam Flax conducts his choir on what job? Christmas Cathedral concert, a piece like you're going to hear, but we know you're going to enjoy it because it features another last timer. Rainey Peacock leaves after a great career at Fort Hays. You've seen her on stage and in operas. and in our choir, and her solo will make your day. I hope you enjoy our last number. Thank you for coming. But here's Shout Glory featuring Rayanna Pico.
To
34th Annual Christmas Cathedral Concert is brought to you in part by Bob Swartz Financial, Kansans Serving Kansas, personalized financial plans designed for your individual needs. Great Plains Dermatology, Hayes, providing medical and cosmetic dermatology services for all ages.